they would really have to fall. Their blankets were simple. They were colored by different dyes. I put my hands behind me. I tried to walk confidently. And I thought, what right do I have to walk confidently across the lawn? And then they would! About the real forefathers. Let's sell all the valuables and get out of town. And I thought to myself, this is the culture of shambles. This is the culture of our hypocrisy. This is the culture of shame. And the Indian woman, she gave me a pot. It was black on black, and her hands were shaking, and her veins and her wrinkles, they look like rivers for tomorrow. And she said, I'm from the reservation. They let me sell on the market. On the weekends I make a lot of money here selling to the white man. I turned my back. I began to walk back across the lawn. And I felt very disgraced, so my head was down. And I came upon the monument. It was white, it was immaculate, it was the edifice of the white man. It said on the side of the monument, this is in memory for all. To stand there on the monument and turn around and see the Indian ladies with their face in the sun. Like peace, she smiled at me unknowingly. The only problem is the shadows that were.